Hiya 7. Mr. Jones again. Just thought I'd take you to Dunstable Downs. I told you one of my hobbies was golf, apart from being at Queensbury and being a family man. So I thought I'd do a nice little video for you here. Video is just to say I hope you have a great summer, and I cannot wait to meet you in September, where you'll be beginning your journey at Queensbury. Second reason I'm sending you this video is to introduce your Year 7 tutor team. So after this, what you're going to do is you're going to get to meet them, so you have some faces to recognise when you walk through those doors in September. Hope you have a lovely summer, and I cannot wait to meet you in September.
Hello, Year 6. My name is Mr. Raw, and I am Vice Principal here at Queensbury Academy. And I would like to welcome you to Year 7. I'll be working closely with your Head of Year, Mr. Jones, and your tutors to help you reach your full potential here at school, by helping you to make positive choices and encouraging you to make the most of the many opportunities that Queensbury has to offer. I am sure for all of us, the last few weeks and months have been very different to what we expected. We have all had to work, play, actually live in very different ways. And this has sometimes been challenging and also sometimes been great. However, from our conversations with your Year 6 teachers, we have been really impressed with what they have told us about you, and in particular, how you have all risen to the challenges set. Mr. Jones, your Head of Year, has been very busy planning for your arrival in September and has some exciting things planned for you to do with your tutors when you begin here. Although moving school may appear to be yet another challenge for you all, Queensbury is a great school where I am confident all staff and students will definitely help you settle in. So finally, have a great summer holiday, whatever you are doing. Most importantly, stay safe, stay well, and look after your families. I look forward to seeing you all in September as our new Year 7 students. Take care. Bye-bye.
Hello, Year 7. My name is Mr. Ibrahim. I am going to be one of the teachers in the Year 7 form group. I can't wait to meet you all in September. First of all, hope you have a lovely summer. I just want to let you know a little bit about myself. As you can tell from the accent, I am from Australia. I've been at Queensbury now, this is my fourth year, and all I can say to you is I've enjoyed every year. I really enjoy water sports, that's the first thing, so if anyone likes surfing, canoeing, bodyboarding, anything like that, I'd love to have a chat with you about that. Also, I'm a big fan of Australian animals, so if you want to get to know more about snakes, spiders and that, I'm definitely the person to speak to. All I can say is can't wait to see you all in September, hopefully ready to go. But until then, enjoy your summer, stay safe, and I hope to see you soon.
Hello, my name is Mr. Dorkin, and I am one of the Year 7 tutors at Queensbury Academy. The subjects I teach at school are philosophy and ethics, and I'll certainly be teaching some of you religious education and some of you in history. I've lived on the outskirts of Dunstable for the last 25 years, and my wife is the deputy head teacher at a local primary school. I've got two grown-up sons who both live and work in London now. My hobbies and interests include cycling and walking, and I really enjoy watching football and watching basketball. And because I'm a teacher, I have to say I really enjoy reading. How do I feel about coming back to school in September? Well, I have to admit, at times I found the lockdown really, really boring. So I'm actually excited about returning to school. But I would also say, it doesn't matter how many new terms I have, I always feel a little bit nervous because I've got a lot of new people to meet and I've got a lot of new names to remember. So, if on the first day you're lucky enough to be in Mr. Dorkin's tutor group, have a look at the front of the hall. And if you can't remember my face, I'm the really tall one. I'm 6'5" tall. See you in September.
Morning, Year 7. My name's Miss Gauchi, and I'm going to be a Year 7 form tutor next year. I'm really, really excited. I can't wait. I'm also an English teacher. I love reading. I love everything to do with English. So I thought I'd share with you what one of my favourite reads are. This is a book that I'm currently rereading because it's so beautiful. So many beautiful pictures on the inside. and a really good story. Maybe it's something that you can check out in the library when you get to Queensbury. It'd be great if on the first day we can talk about what you've been reading over the summer. So maybe you can have a little look at some of the challenges that English have put together that are on the school website. That'd be great. Maybe you can ask me about where my accent is from as well on the first day. If you ever need anything, I am normally found in the English block. So you can always come up and have a chat about anything at all, really. I'm always open. I'm always here to help. So see you in September. Can't wait.
Hello, I'm Miss Starkey and I'm a technology teacher. I've been with Queensbury for 3 years and I've taught resistant materials, graphics, CAD, food and even a little bit of art. But my favourite thing to teach is textiles. Some interesting facts about me. I have a pet tortoise called Digi, who is 13 years old. I've done snowboarding lessons, but I wasn't very good and I fell over a lot. And I did a costume design degree at university. So hopefully if we get to do a school show, you'll see me helping out. Have a lovely summer and I really look forward to seeing you in September.
Hello, Year 7. I hope you're well. I really hope that you're looking forward to your time at Queensbury Academy and joining us in September. My name is Miss Williams and I am a science teacher at Queensbury Academy. Now, I will also be part of the Year 7 tutor team, so you may well have me as your tutor. And I will get to know all of you really well, I'm sure, very, very quickly. I joined Queensbury Academy in Easter this year, so during lockdown. So you and I are going to be learning our way around the building together for the first few weeks in September. But I'm looking forward to it and I'm looking forward to meeting all of you as well. Although I joined Queensbury quite recently, I have actually been teaching science for longer than most of you have been alive, considerably longer. So I've been doing this quite a long time and it makes me feel rather old, but if you are in my form, you are going to be part of my fifth Year 7 form group, believe it or not. So it's quite a milestone for me. And this is a really good opportunity for me to get past all those introductory questions and you get to know me a little bit better before September. So here goes. I do have children. I have 3 children. They're all boys. I have twins. And yes, they are identical twins. I don't have any pets at the moment, although my son does have some guinea pigs. I run a lot. Okay, that's my main hobby. I run a lot. We'll talk about that, I'm sure. And last but not least, the most important thing for some of you, at least, I do support a football team, support Watford. We'll talk about it later. Okay, have a lovely summer and I look forward to meeting you all.
Apologize to them about my hair. I haven't been to the barber in like 15 weeks. I'm starting to look like a schnauzer. Hello, my name is Mr. Weeks and welcome to my introductory video. Really, this is an opportunity for you to get to know a little bit about me. But before we do, tell me a little bit about yourself. Wow, I can't wait to hear the rest. So I'm going to be joining the maths department in September and I'm so excited. A new environment, a fresh start and a bunch of new faces. So obviously maths is my absolute favorite subject, but I love reading, rugby, track athletics and a bunch of other sports. So something that you might find surprising about me is that I've actually taught in primary schools before, so I know exactly what it's like for year sixes moving into year seven. So you may not know me that well, but believe me when I say you're going to be absolutely fine. I'm joining an amazing team here at Queensbury led by Mr. Jones, the head of year seven, and we're going to be with you every step of the way. I know moving into year seven can feel a little bit like a roller coaster, but hey, we love going to Thorpe Park, don't we? So I'm going to be keeping this video short and sweet, so all that's left to say is enjoy your summer, stay safe, and I'll see you in September. Let's do this.